Why is the GPS trying to sidetrack me?
Your destination is a half a mile away.
How's it going, everyone? This is Razorfan here, and welcome to part number 37 of Test Drive Unlimited. Now, as you see here, it's been a while since we got the GPS voice to come up after the beginning intro. Since we're going to be going to a series, actually. One series we're going to be doing this part. I know it's crazy, but I figured it's probably because it's long. So, our first race. It's called Helewa Loop. Oh, it's an expert event, so we gotta use the Class B call. Use some Viper. And here are the prize rewards, and let's go. I don't know why it paused there for whatever reason. Like I said, aftermarket case. God. Might have been a little messed up though. I don't care though. Let's just go.
At the next intersection, turn right. Turn right.
And when I checked into the game though, we got 55% completion of this game done already. We're getting closer. This LP is probably gonna take longer than the USB shift was. Has 39 parts. Oh, we're bumping right now. Oh, God's sakes. Still in the slipstream. I also checked the no catch channel. I've gained a subscriber. I just found out how you can check your money on Google AdSense since I finally opened up an AdSense account so I can get the YouTube earnings again to AdSense, so that when I get over $100, Google is gonna send me that money. Me money, either in a mailbox or the bank. I don't know, but I'll get the money soon. This is good. Yeah. So one day, I made the most money. It's not a lot of money. It's not even a dollar, but I'm proud of it. I'm still proud of it. I had an idea for one of my subscribers called Charlie Kosciuszko. He's also from old school. His name's not actually Charlie Kosciuszko. It's just a nickname that I came up with. So anyways, and he's also not that Charlie. He's also not Charlie, the member of GG Central though. It's just an alias name he uses to avoid his real name. So yeah, this Charlie person wanted me to do some Call of Duty Black Ops gameplay. You see, the thing is, I'm not fit into much first-person shooter games. It's just not my style, though. I know my brother is kind of like he has a Halo. When I checked his games, he had Halo for the Xbox 360, yeah, I guess. But I'm not thinking of doing a let's play on Call of Duty though. It's just not my style. Wow. This is a long ways. I guess that's why we're doing the one series though. This is all going crazy. What a great sunset that we race in. We passed by the sixth checkpoint. Oh man, the next checkpoint is 2 miles away. Oh god sakes, I can't just run around just like that. We get back on the wall. Okay, for a moment I thought those tree stands look like deals to me. It's actually like wood, tree stands, not actually deal. It would be weird to see Dio though. Time. And drifting seems to be a good skill for master points. We'll make this into a good competition here. Oh! Didn't expect that steel wheel to be there. Because second place is already catching up to me right now. Why are these checkpoints so long to get to? Something tells me this will take a while. Oh, this checkpoint is shorter to get to.
At the next intersection, turn right. Turn right.
Oh, stop sign away. Eight more checkpoints to go to finish this race off. You know what thought that came into my mind? The way my computer can handle, the way I can find free downloads that is 100% safe and not able to take a virus out of impact yet. I was thinking, I don't have Steam coming in and I don't want to pay money for games like this. Like these, it's almost like microtransactions, like you know how GT6 put these, Grand Theft Auto 6 put these down in order to earn money so you can have better cars. So I didn't do that when I beat GT6, so I really didn't do that. I just played the game by its fair mode with the login bonus as a helpful though. And so apparently, if I can find games that I like and under free download, I might be able to do less plays of PC games though. So only single player campaign. I don't even know what I did there. I think I know what I just did. My other finger, not the middle finger, not the index finger, but my other finger, not the pinky, not the thumb, the other one. It was on the thumbstick, and I was trying to make a move, but it was on the top of the stick, so it was difficult to make like you know the thumbstick move. Anyways, this long race is done, but the way I put it down, we have two more races to go, and it's part of the series as well. Yep, it's part of the series. Let's go on to race number 2. It's called Helewa Shore. Oh, and this is a 4-lap race too, so this is gonna be interesting. Oh, instead of Garados and Vipers, we challenge against some Spikers. And a Mercedes CLK GTM AMG and a Noble. Alright, so here we go. Oh, I also have to tell you about my foot though. Today was so annoying, by the way. A bunch of people came up to me asking about my foot, and I say, I'm fine, man, I'm fine. But they don't get a shout out to you guys for asking about my foot. It's going fine though. The foot is healing. It's just got bruised. The foot is healing. So I'm gonna be fine. I don't wanna stay home another day just because hurt foot. I can possibly handle it, you know. I just can't walk at long distances. Like if I take a step, I don't wanna take like a long step and stuff.
At the next intersection, turn right. Turn right.
Oh, let's see what else. Oh yeah, since I didn't miss a day from school though, I've been racked up with some schoolwork. And apparently tomorrow, well, we're supposed to do some ACT testing. Hope that's a breeze. This is gonna be like complicated until it comes to my birthday though. Hopefully, if we get to my birthday, it'll get better. It'll be better and even a little bit more easier since we're heading to the end of the school year. Also to tell you, I don't even know what's wrong with me though. Usually I would just like record one day, record many parts and then just take a break, and I'll cause like when I started recording these gaming videos, I had like a month off until the release date of the first video. Yeah, same thing for Project Gods Racing 3 though, like a month. But ever since like Jack refused to do any parts of Need to Be Shift with me, except the first two parts, I was waiting till the last moment until I had to record some on PGL3. And apparently right now, all I have left is like I have to record like two or more parts until I can limit on one day in order to get back the time I need. Yeah. And you know what else? Since I've been slacking off and with homework and stuff like that, I have only like a few days left to record before the date gets published. Occasionally, it's only like one day before, which means I have to act fast to record. It is also why you only heard partial post commentary though. Yeah, that's why you heard some partial post commentary and some parts of this let's play. I really need to get these parts up more often and good. While focusing on my schoolwork though. I just realized I was on lap number 2 of this race. This is gonna be a long race, like 20 miles long. I checked these. The length of this track is like 5.2 miles long. It's gonna be 20.8 miles long. It was 4 laps as well. I can understand why this series is 3 races long and this race is so long, which results in us doing this series as the only races in this part. Anyways, I also like to thank you all for 35 subscribers, which means a lot to me. Not, you know, gigantic big, but I imagine gigantic big as a big one 100. That's what my goal is. Once we reach 100 subscribers, I'm gonna do a special YouTube gaming live stream. In honor of 100 subscribers, I'm also going to do a special birthday live stream on YouTube/YouTube Gaming since my birthday is coming up. Also, tomorrow's part is also going to be released on my birthday, But expect the live stream to appear on this channel as well. Expect it. I don't know. I just have to have one person talk with me. Make this turn. Come on, save the call. Okay, I saved it. But I can play this guy together right now. Coming over your checkpoint, we are halfway there in this race, with just two more laps to go. Another thought that came to mind, so once I reach 50 subscribers, which is halfway to the big 100, I'm gonna do a special thank you video for 50 subscribers and also another thank you video for 100 subscribers, but I've been wondering what to make for a thank you video. I'm also gonna put it on GG Central as well. Let's see. Yeah, it's gonna stay on there forever, so you guys can see it. It's gonna cut, you know, back some parts of Tesla from by one day. That's fine though. That is fine. Even though, I can possibly imagine people being exhausted, and going like, "When's this recipe being over? When's this recipe being over?" Well, you see, I've been like, people see, a few people follow GT Bulbasaur's walkthrough of Tesla from Limited, also for the PS version. You guys can say I'm copying him. When I was actually using his format, it's because I don't even know how I use my own format for this game. So I had to use this format just to be more organized and stuff. And I don't even want to imagine having to go to races that I don't even want and stuff. Oh god. Almost into that pole right there. Man, my mouth is running out of breath right now. From talking so much. This has gotten to an interesting part though, you know. Won't be talking and stuff. Okay, that's good. This road does no penalty meter, so I don't have to worry anymore. Oh god. Okay. For those of you that follow my subscribe to my No Cap channel. Thanks for the extra subscriber though. Now I have 10 subscribers. That's amazing. And I've been going to Video Manager lately, and on GT Central, the most popular video only happens to be the first video I made though. But on No Cap though, the most popular video happens to be one of the music tracks that I've just edited and uploaded onto YouTube. Even though people would refer to the extension as better, because, you know, extension, want to hear more. Up to 15 minutes long. My most popular video was Anticipation. It's a slow version, which is called In My Way. You know, when you fight Monster Kid, that kind of type of music plays at a quarter of the speed. It got over 1,000 views and got like about 23 likes already, no dislikes. Even though I only have 2 dislikes on that voice review video. I'm not gonna take that down, don't plan to redo it. And I'd like to think it well. 1,000 views on that video means a big lot. I mean, subscribers would also be nice, but still. Over a thousand views on that video, anticipation in my way, which is anticipation short version, and 23 likes. That's what I think I counted for likes. It can display the number of views, number of comments, number of likes and dislikes when you go to your video manager of your channel. And I don't even know what to say about it. I don't even watch the music anymore. I just let people watch them for entertainment. And I also organize the videos in advanced settings so people will know what to find and stuff. Yeah, you gotta be calm though. Alright, halfway there throughout the track though. Not throughout the race, because we already passed every day. We already passed it. Halfway through the track. An average view in about like 10-20 years. Recent videos will get a million viewers. I imagine that happening, because an average view, between 10-20 years, the videos will get a million viewers and I can take it down. I don't even know what future will become though. Because I'm in my high school year, I'm a freshman and stuff. So things will get even a lot more complicated once I'm gonna become sophomore, junior, or senior. And if you know how to drive, if you do, I hope you drive safely, because that's one of my biggest concerns with me driving safely, because I've been racked up to car games, and also my mother reminded me not to drive like this in real life. I have to drive safe like her too as well. I just wonder what it would be like though. I still have a lot of time in my hands, like about like 3-4 months. 5 months, I guess. But still, it wonders how I will be able to drive. Anyways, there we go. That was some bikers competing. Let's go to the final race. This race is called Helewa Win, only 12.1 miles. That's good though, because we'll be able to end this very fast. Here we go. Alright, this will be interesting. We already got a Viper and some Lamborghinis participating. Here we go. Yep, Vipers and Lamborghinis could be named in this race. Like the first race. Viper, that's Simon Bub. I just had a few slices of pizza. Wait, I got over 250 substream massive points. Oh, whoa! What happened to the... Oh. Okay, that was kind of a super brilliant move. As I move my way to second, what happened to both of those Vipers there? I really hoped I win this on the first attempt, because I would like to put that onto YouTube. All right, should I get past the mirror right there? Oh God, sakes. Alright, it's real having to race by some crop fields, so by some farms. Oh, hills. Checkpoint number 4 has been crossed. 15 more to go, and this next checkpoint is even longer to get to the last checkpoint. Oh, is the checkpoint sure to get to now? I hope so. Yep, possibly. Yeah, we can only hit those two poles right there. You know, we were stuck to the wall for a little bit there. Oh, trees. Okay, almost hit the trees. Whoa! My vibe with this guy waved up into the air. Not way high into the air, the point just got into the air right there. All sorts of crazy things are happening in this west, but even crazier than the news we share for us. When I almost T1 crash, I pull into the knockout channel. Oh, we passed halfway there, just 9 more checkpoints to go to finish off this race. This is gonna be really satisfying. I don't even know if I will have good enough time for the next part. I should though. 6 more checkpoints to complete this race off. It's so weird having to race by some farms. So weird. One more checkpoints to go. We can close it to the end here. I had to make sure I got a break away so I can make it good though. Why in the wall seems a little too crazy. Two more checkpoints to go. This race is almost done. I wonder what car I might be able to get though, or if I don't get the car. Cause you know, the green races, when it's open on mass events, some of them are actually very long races that they don't even give you a prize car. If this is a series level, I should be able to get one. Did I get one? Yes I did, I got the Chrysler Firepower concept car. That feels good. And then got over 2 million credits, nice.
Your itinerary is being recalculated.
So I got a new car, and I finally got over 2 million credits. And I feel like that's a good way to end off this part. Alright everyone, thank you for watching, and I hope you all have a very good night.